Scientists have created a new type of artificial skin that has more sensing features than human skin. The dual-responsive artificial skin, developed by a team from Nanyang Technological University in Singapore, can detect not only pressure applied by an object, but also the object's approach. This technology has potential applications in next-generation electronics and prostheses for amputees, and could lead to next-generation robotic perception technologies.